Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open Control Panel on Windows 10 in 7 ways. 1. Open Control Panel via search box. Press Windows S. Type Control Panel. Click Control Panel APP. 2. Open Control Panel with Windows Run. Press Windows R. Type Control Panel. And click OK. 3. Find Control Panel from the apps list in Start Menu. Click Start Menu. Click Windows System and click Control Panel. Four. Access Control Panel in Windows 10 with CMD. Press Windows R. Type CMD. Press Control Shift Enter. Type Control Panel command and press Enter. 5. Go to Control Panel in Windows 10 with PowerShell. Press Windows X and select Windows PowerShell Admin. Type Control Panel and press Enter. 6. Run Control Panel in Task Manager. Press Ctrl-Shift-Esc to open Task Manager. Click File tab and select Run New Task. Type Control Panel and press Enter. 7. Create a shortcut for Windows Control Panel. Right-click Desktop and click New is More Than Shortcut. Type %windir%system32control.exe and click Next. Type Control Panel and click Finish. 2. Double-click Control Panel shortcut. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via suppoati@minitool.com.